do.
I have one thing to say. You get all work.
Hello, welcome to the dawn.
You're watching DTV, David in Motion. The 24th Annual Human Rights Campaign, Gala, Dinner, and Auction.
Thank you for loving us.
Hey, it's Torin, Editor-in-Chief of David Magazine, and we are here at the Human Rights Campaign Gala. Come on in, let's go downstairs and see what's going on.
You're watching DTV, David Magazine in Motion.
Join DTV for the 24th Annual Atlanta Human Rights Campaign Gala and Auction with Academy Award winner Monique, 2011 Ally for Equality Awards recipient, as well as the host for ATL's very own The Monique Show, airing on the BET Network.
You're watching David in Motion.
Joining Monique will be award winner, producer of Monster Ball, and director of the film Precious, special guest presenter, Mr. Lee Daniels.
You're watching DTV, David Magazine in Motion.
David Magazine here at Human Rights Campaign 2011. We have more to come, so stay tuned.
DTV.
You're watching David in Motion.
DTV.
Monique, first of all, thank you. From the leading gay and lesbian publication here in Atlanta, we appreciate all that you're doing.
Thank you.
What do you think the most pertinent issue is right now for HRC and human rights?
Equality. I think that is simply equality. And the moment we realize we need to all be playing on an equal playing field, we become a better world. As long as we keep that thing separate, as long as we have to keep having dinners for the lesbians, the gays, the bisexuals, and the transgenders, as long as we have to keep having dinners for the African-American community, we keep making it separate. The moment we put it all together and say we're just human beings, watch what will happen.
Thank you for your energy and your spirit. I appreciate it.
Thank you so much.